subscribe and join me on this vlog. Let's do this.
Look, a Starbucks is food you've never been to.
No, after this.
Think of my gumbo.
So, I can't stand you. I dare you.
No. We're going to figure it out, right?
Damn, man.
Dang, Manuel.
It's official, what I see. You made it.
Official. Yeah, it's official.
Knew me who this? Oh my God, Manuel, let me see your new car.
This
is a sunroof, Nico.
But where? Because I don't see it. Que vida la tuya. What does it feel to be a Gucci? Guys, they just bought Gucci Santa. Rich or whatever. Ready, y'all? Literally rich. Come on, para que se le tome la foto. En serio que no son de aquí. Okay, Manuel, flex on. You don't know how to act. He doesn't know how to act, y'all. How does it feel to have Gucci, guys?
It's official.
Gucci bag! Yeah!
Gucci gang, Gucci gang, Gucci gang, Gucci gang, Gucci gang, Gucci gang, Gucci gang. Spread their rash.
Next place, where are we going?
We got purple. Thought it was a drought. I just fuck your bitch. That's some Gucci flip-flops.
Here, guys.
I believe we made it.
We made it with the Gucci flip-flops and all. No gas. Thank you.
So
look how pretty.
Where do you want to go, baby?
I'm starving.
Margaritaville. Thank you.
So we don't know what to eat. Oh my god, why didn't y'all tell me I look like this? So we don't know what to eat. That means they're not even hungry because they don't know what to eat. Look at them talking shit. So what are y'all gonna eat, guys?
I don't know. We got Hard Rock, we got Chocolate Factory.
We need to eat something, pues. Yo tengo un hambre. Who wants to eat Burger King? Out of all places, Burger King.
We live off of Burger King.
Yeah, y'all just got fired. That's
you got fired to come here tonight.
Let's just go everywhere and try everything. YOLO.
Okay, niggas. Alright, bro, where are we going to go?
I don't know. I'm starving, though.
Chocolate Factory, Margaritaville, or Hard Rock?
Yo tengo un hambre, y yo no nos... This is cool. Esto qué es, Manuel?
Right now.
He's over here playing trivia. I'm hungry. Jesús, quién sabe, pero yo tengo un hambre. Is that your car? Oh, here's our food. Wow, my love. Thank you. Till 10:40 and it's barely 9:05. Alex just texted me. Shout out to Alex.
Oh.
Lost. We can't even find the freaking car with no gas. Like, but they have because they got the Gucci flip. They probably stole them flip flops. Oh my god! Literally, been searching for the car. Literally been searching for the car. Now we're gonna go to the club and get some gas y todo.
Oh,
literally I pulled up at the club and it's closed.
Girl, she had to bring the girl.
He really thought a club was gonna be open on a Tuesday.
That club over there was open on a Tuesday.
So we clearly pulled up to this club and it's clearly closed and he still wants to find one.
There has to be one, right?
Look at him.
He's gonna go drive to Tampa now.
In Orlando.
He literally is looking for a club and it's 10 hours away and he still wants to go. Like, please, Yaman, take me home.
Are you gonna report me as lost, missing, a la chingada?
Instead, you can see. No! ¿Qué está agüitado? No te agüites, Manuel.
You drove 20 minutes all the way. I'm about to crash like 50 times and shit.
Bro, ¿por qué no vas a bailar la chingada con su naked lady?
We literally left the movie theater. Bobby need a fucking
chicklo.
We were gonna go see Jurassic World, Park, whatever.
These pinches dinosaurs.
And they wanted to come, Manuel wanted to come to the club. Estamos aquí, ¿verdad? Ya. Nada. Lit. The club is lit. That's cerrado. And now he's trying to
find. Google says it's fucking open.
What?
Google, the internet is a lie.
Yes, because Google says it's open, but we got here and it's clearly closed.
One day.
Let's just go, guys. Go home, back to little place. We could come on the weekend or something. Jeez.
This one says it's open too.
What?
100 hours away.
How far is it?
It's in Orlando.
I know, but how far?
Yeah, I'm about to find out. 13 minutes.
Oh. Yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed Jesus and my friend Manuel. Look at them. Say hi. Add them on Snap. Add them on Instagram.
Hey,
you know, he's the one over here trying to find the club.
Newest recruit.
My photographer right here.
8 minutes.
Hey, we're good.
So, yeah.
Yeah.
So, yeah. Say bye.
Go inspire.
Say bye.
Adios.
Oh, we're going to a club?
I love the blog.
Yeah. It might be open.
So I'm putting the window down.
Pray that the club is open or we go home because Manuel over here
quiere
ir al club. As you can say, like, we have no problem with it. Look at this. We have no problem with it, but we didn't expect that. It was insane. We were there for like a couple 30 minutes and then we left. So now we are leaving, going back home. I'll be back in Orlando. So I hope you guys all enjoyed this vlog. Thank you guys for staying till the end. If you did, I love you guys so much. And as always, do not forget to smile. Yo. Thank you.